Chicago, AP. This time, the Chicago Blackhawks made a big play at a key moment against the Nashville Predators. Brandon Saad scored his sixth goal 3:05 into overtime, and the Blackhawks beat the Predators 2-1 on Saturday night in their first meeting since last year's playoffs. Saad beat Pekka Rinne with a one-time deflection as he cut across the crease from the left side, making the most of a pinpoint cross-ice pass from Patrick Kane.